الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد حبت في الله ذكر الله عز وجل. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم said that ذكر الله is the highest form of ibadah in meaning, and that this is the only thing that's not cursed in this dunya. So do whatever we do, try to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as possible. Try to make dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as possible. This will help you avoid sin. It will help you protect yourself from the shaitan. It will help you protect yourself from the jinn and the many other fawaid and fada'il of dhikr wa adhkar. Listen to this beautiful statement of Imam bin Baz rahimahullah ta'ala about dhikr. And there's so many fiqh fawaid that we can benefit. I think we will learn something. I just learned something from this statement. Qala Imam bin Baz rahimahullah ta'ala, may Allah have mercy upon him. He said, "Al-dhikr bil-qalb fi kulli zaman wa makan fil hamam wa ghayrihi." He said that making remembrance, meaning remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with the heart, is in every time and every place, even the bathroom and other than it. Now listen, he said, وَمَكَانْ فِي الْحَمَامُ وَغَيْرِهِ. So that means making dhikr even in the restroom, even in other places. He said, وَإِنَّمَا الْمَقْرُوهُ مَقْرُوهُ فِي الْحَمَامُ وَنَحْوِهِ ذِكْرُ اللَّهِ بِلِسَانْ تَعْذِيمٍ لِلَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ إِلَّا تَسْمِيَ إِنْدُ الْوُدُوءِ فَإِنَّهُ يَأْتِي بِهَا إِذَا لَمْ يَتَيَسَّرَ الْوُضُوءِ خَارِجَ الْحَمَامِ لِأَنَّهَا وَاجِبَةٌ عِنْدَ بَعْضِ الْأَهْلِ الْعِلْمِ وَسُنَّةُ مُؤَكِّدَةٌ عِنْدَ الْجَمْهُورِ. This beautiful statement, Imam bin Baz, he said that remembrance, meaning remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the heart. Now he said bil qalb, in the heart, in every time, in every place, even the bathroom and other than it. He said, however, that it is disliked in the restroom and other places of filth to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with your tongue. Dhikr Allah bil lisan. تَعْظِيمٍ لِلَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى, exalting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, except for making the Bismillah for wudu. For verily it comes if, you know, a person does that in their heart, in the ulama, they differ in whatever is easy for wudu, and outside the hammam. That means outside of the restroom, a person should make that tasmiyah for wudu. Because he said, because this, the hukm of the wudu, the ruling with regards to wudu, making tasmiyah or, you know, saying bismillah, is an obligation according to some of the scholars, some of Ahl al-Ilm. And he said it is sunnah muakkada, meaning it's a sunnah that you shouldn't leave, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't leave to most of the ulama. Ahabati fillah, this is a great benefit from that great imam, and it doesn't require anything extra added to it. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil, and bless us to be of those who practice Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's blessed deen and the knowledge that we gain. And may Allah forgive us of our many shortcomings. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.